Hisoka?
You've already spoken to them, haven't you?
I have.
But you still don't see it.
They all had hope.
You need to do better than that if you want to win the game, Lara. Hope is one thing, but all those who have been cast out have thrived in their new lives despite their circumstances.
Even you, Pisco.
Well, I am the best Patoli player Paititi has ever known. Not bad for a dead man.
Not bad at all.
So again, what did you learn?
I learned that sacrifice can make your life better. That you shouldn't be constrained by the legacy of your family. You can find your own path. Love is stronger than death, and you need to believe in something greater than yourself. But ultimately, you can't control everything. It's what you make of your situation that defines you.
Well said, Lara. You're sure you're not dead? What did you think of Moreka, the outcast?
She was expecting me. She seemed to know quite a bit about me.
Ah, she knows a lot about everything, Ishiki. She has the most wondrous items in her shop. Artifacts known only to the gods.
I saw.
You were lucky you found her. She often travels outside of Paititi, gathering inventory.
She seemed the most optimistic.
Of course she is. We have a saying in Paititi. We all create destiny. We don't choose our circumstances, only our actions. A lesson my friend Taki needs to learn. Well played.
Thank you, Pisco.